Hey guys, JRP here, and guess what? It is my birthday, and we are at pole position. That's right, 60-mile-an-hour go-karts, faster than we've ever done before. We got Riley, Chris, Uncle Tony, and Brandon. Five great drivers. Who is gonna win? Let's find out.
Ladies and gentlemen, filmed by JRP, we are celebrating his birthday at pole position, public indoor karting, 60-mile-an-hour electric go-karts. We're gonna enjoy some birthday time. Check out his vlog, check out my vlog. Let's go enjoy it.
Riley has one life left. Oh, Brandon's out. It's kind of hard when you're both on the same side. Riley's staying alive with one life.
Oh!
You hit him in the ear.
I should have just clapped for senior.
Oh my God. We gotta put on our helmets.
Hey guys, we're live go-karting.
I may just wait for you to show you how it feels to be right stuck behind something.
Say hi.
Hey, hi Barb.
Yeah. Hey Chris, can you say hi?
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright guys, Chris got first, Uncle Tony got second, someone in third, Riley in fourth, I'm in fifth, Brandon is in sixth.
Ladies and gentlemen, first race goes to yours truly. Up there at the top, best lap is 23 seconds, 0.89. We're gonna get that pole position picture, best out of three races, stay tuned.
You annihilated me. You got the top. You got higher than me.
Wait, what? I say he's gonna beat me.
Oh, that has to be a full 30. That has to be a full 30. Wait, that's gonna be 30. It's gonna be 30. It's a full 30. You beat me.
We're out here. We're out here pole position. In between races, like a Thor hammer, baby. Here we go.
You got this wrist.
Here we go. Come on. Here we go. One more. Here we go.
Oh, let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Oh. How high is it going to go? Here we go. Come How on. High? Come on.
Come on.
30. Careful, man. All right, Chris, so you won the first race. What are your expectations for the second?
Boom, at least shave a second off my fastest lap, and I'm looking to take the first position again.
All right, well now let's see if you can take first in basketball.
Boom.
All right. Second race, here we go.
Once all those people are out, they're gonna start going hard. They're gonna go ham. There's Rista. Arista boy waiting his turn. We're getting in the door. There we go. Arista man, go first place. There we go. Here comes Johnny D in the house.
Guys, so on that first one, as I said earlier, I got fifth. We haven't got our race results for this one yet, but I'm pretty sure I came in fourth. I was doing good for a while. I don't know what happened. Brandon, what did you think of that, the race we just had?
That was insane. Absolutely insane. I only went like a third of the maximum speed most of the time.
What'd you think of that speed compared to K1?
Oh my gosh, it's miles better. It's heaven and earth better.
It's just me and Chris in the third race. Chris, you won second. You won first twice. Can you do it all three? What are you thinking?
I'm hoping for the trifecta.
Remember, this time,
I'm hoping to hold the trifecta, the turkey. Oh,
yeah. This time, we're going to have lots more competition. What do you think about that?
Top two.
Right.
Top two.
We're going to put it in the book, see if you can get it.
All right, let's go, baby.
Guys, we just had our third race. We're still not sure who won. I know I didn't because my cart was slow, but we'll see who won. How's your final race, Uncle Tony?
It was fast, very fast.
How was yours, Chris, your final race? Woo! We don't know the standings yet. What do you think?
I don't know the standings yet, but my hope is to stand on the tall box over there at the podium. I don't know.
I'll be realistic. I know I probably got almost last because they slowed down my cart, but hey.
You know, though, it's either first for Brandon, or it's going to be first for Uncle Tony. It could be first for Jonathan or Riley. We don't know.
That is true. Chris, you got 3 times in a row. What do you think about that? First place, baby.
Turkey.
You beat all those people.
Turkey.
And guess who got second?
Hey.
And guess who got eighth? All right, guys, we have the final standings here. All right, guys, well, we just left pole position. Riley already left, actually. But how was your day, guys? What do you think?
Oh, dude, it was amazing. It was a blast, bro. It was like, that was the craziest go-kart racing I've ever done in my life.
Yeah. And Chris, 3 times first place. How'd you do it?
Tight corners. I had to get around this man. This man was the blocker. He was the first place blocker. You know what I'm saying?
That's what I do.
This guy was trying to come after the number one position.
Yeah.
But we were able to take it. Thank you, Jesus. You know,
and thank you guys for coming out for the 24th birthday celebration.
Happy birthday, John.
Yeah.
JFP Vlogs.
And I'll see you next time. Bye, guys.
Yeah, we'll see you guys.